welcome to another episode of Card Corner Club TV, featuring video box break highlights, a better way to do box breaks. Brought to you by CardCornerClub.net, the ultimate online resource for trading card and collectibles information. Today's episode features video highlights from a box break of 2008-2009 OPC Update Hockey, complete with retro variations and other retro-oriented themes paying homage to the original set, including cards on the back of the box. When was the last time any of you have seen that? It took me a while to understand this product, to put it simply. It's complex in its makeup because it updates not only the original set, but metal variations are introduced to the product, basically upper decks equivalent of chrome, and not only update the number 600 to 800 cards in this set, but also 1 through 600 from the original set, released earlier in the year. Basically, content highlights include the aforementioned metal parallels, the 7980 variations of the original design, rainbow parallels, triple jersey cards, and OPC signatures, if you're lucky enough to find them. OPC Update Parallels break down into base metal cards, featuring cards 1 through 800, as mentioned, inserted at a rate of 7 per 4 packs. OPC Metal X, basically upper deck's equivalent of the Chrome Refractor, inserted 1 per 4 packs. And then Rainbow Parallels, inserted 1 per box, roughly. OPC update variations include 7980 retro variations of the original design, inserted 1 per pack, and then there's a rainbow parallel of that numbered to 100 as well. The product breaks down to include the aforementioned breakdown plus triple jersey cards and signature cards. However, you need to be very lucky to find them, as OPC materials are inserted 1 per 72 packs, OPC signatures inserted 1 per 288 packs. There are 141 regular cards in the quote base set, numbers 600 and up. What we found was a total of 120 cards, which included 46 base cards, 24 7980 retro variations, 42 metal parallels, 5 metal X parallels, 1 retro variation rainbow parallel, a standard rainbow parallel, and we did get lucky. We found a triple game used jersey card, which we will talk about later. One of the interesting things about this set is that it really pays homage to one of the great sets of all time in hockey, and that was the 7980. But as you can see from this picture, the base cards are, you know, pleasantly designed. They feature, you know, young rookies and emerging stars and, you know, savvy veterans. We were also lucky enough to find one of the rainbow variation of Ben Eager, Chicago Blackhawks, so I was real happy about that. And as you can see, the design of the 7980, I mean, it's like a flashback from when I was a kid. And we also found this rainbow variation. So, I mean, all in all, this set is really well put together. When it comes to the metal cards, it features not only cards such as, you know, Cam Ward, young star goalie, but rookies and even legends, as you can see from these pictures of Mario Lemieux and Patrick Waugh. The metal rainbows are beautiful, you know, quite frankly. They look really, really good. And as you can see from the scan, they take much better than the standard version. The triple jersey card we found contained a swatch of Steve Mason, who, quite frankly, very well could be the rookie of the year. And also includes two other swatches from lesser-known rookies, although they are making an impact on the sport as well. And they include Alex Goliski, defenseman currently playing for the Penguins. was drafted by the Pens in the second round of the 2004 entry draft. They've got high hopes for him in that organization. And also Mark Fistrich, a Canadian, playing for the Dallas Stars. He was drafted 28th overall in the 2004 entry draft. So there was a lot of upside in pulling this card, because you never know, other than Mason, what these other guys are going to do, and this could be end up being a great pull. Finally, we want to thank Tops. Special thanks to them. You can read the complete review, which is posted now at cardcornerclub.net. Be sure to listen to Card Corner Radio for the latest hobby and collectibles news and information. We just did a recent Card Corner just this past week with all new content, so check that out. And join us for future episodes of Card Corner Club TV. Thanks so much. We'll talk to you later. Bye.